How do you ask for a date? What about this?
Ian? Well, how about a date?
Oh, really? No thanks, Woody.
Well, suppose he did it this way.
Ann, what you doing Saturday night?
Well, I guess I'm busy.
Oh, yeah? Any chance of giving him the brush off for me?
Well, of all the nerve!
Well, is there another way?
Ann, this is Woody. Well, I have a ticket for the High Peak Carnival Saturday, and... Well, would you like to go?
Why, yes, Woody. I'll have to talk to my folks about it, but I think I can go. That'll be fun.
Yeah. Well, shall I pick you up about 8 o'clock?
That's fine, Woody. 8 o'clock Saturday. I think it'll be all right, but I'll let you know for sure. Bye.
Talk about that after. but tell us about your problems in your personal relationship.
Well, I was, like I said before, I was married to Mike Ranger, and he was in the business also, and we had a pretty easy relationship. We both worked, and it was fine until we decided we were going to get married, and then he wanted to quit the business, and, you know, he didn't want anyone to be with me.